While this is Hyundai Crossover, the Veracruz is no tentative, exploratory step. Its powertrain goes head-to-head with the competition, primarily the Honda Pilot, the Toyota Highlander, and the Subaru Tribeca. There's no weakening four-cylinder engine or aging four-speed automatic transmission, either. Instead, the Veracruz gets a modern V6 more powerful than competing engines and just as frugal at the gas pump. The transmission is a thoroughly modern, six-speed automatic, putting in one gear up Honda, Toyota and Subaru. The Veracruz also enjoys a styling advantage. This is Hyundai's first venture into the crossover market, so it has no mistakes to be corrected, no design vocabulary that has to be followed, no legacies to be exorcised. It's all a clean screen project, but with the additional benefit of being able to learn from what others have tried. And learn Hyundai has. This Veracruz presents a clean, uncluttered face, a balanced, sleekly executed profile and maybe a bit of a copycat rear aspect, but if it is, it's at least a copy of a winner. Besides well-designed and smartly packaged seating for seven, including easy access to the third row seats, a host of upscale features are standard on the Hyundai Veracruz GLS, the base model. Finally, Hyundai left nothing on the shelf when it came to outfitting the Veracruz with safety gear. There are six airbags, including side curtain coverage for all three rows of seats. Antilock brakes with brake assist and electronic brake force distribution are on board. So is a full-featured, electronic stability system. And the front seats have active head restraints that move up and forward to cushion the head and rear impact crashes. Print this out and come see us today for a test drive. Thanks for looking. Please call and ask for Spencer Gardner for more information or special pricing.